Hi, it's Olivia. And I'm going to show you how to clean your Mac with MacKeeper. If your Mac is running out of disk space or you see your startup disk is almost full message, you can free up megabytes of space without removing any personal files. Just start the Safe Cleanup scan and remove junk files from your Mac quickly and easily. To scan your Mac for junk files, open MacKeeper, select Safe Cleanup from the left sidebar, and click Start Scan. During the scan, you'll see the progress circle next to the file categories being checked. When the scan is done, you should see 5 categories. Logs are files that keep records of various events in macOS, like system and app notifications, error messages, information about incoming connections, etc. Caches are temporary files that are created by the system. Trash are files that have been removed by the user. Languages are unneeded localization files for applications that support multiple languages. Mail attachments are files sent to your inbox that are stored locally on your Mac. Here's how to remove unneeded files from your Mac. Just make sure you check the details of the files you're planning to delete before removing them. You can find any file's location in Finder by clicking the disclosure triangle to see the enclosed folders. Right-click or Ctrl-click a file or folder, then selecting Reveal in Finder. To clean all junk files at once, click the blue Clean Junk Files button. Note: all files are selected by default. To keep some files, deselect the checkboxes next to them before clicking Clean Junk Files. In the Trash folder, you can review the files before removing. Select Skip Trash. MacKeeper will skip the Trash folder and proceed with removing other files. To delete all files from Trash, select Empty Trash. MacKeeper will delete all files. When the scan is completed, you should see confirmation and the amount of data recovered from junk file cleanup. Does MacKeeper remove files automatically? MacKeeper doesn't perform Mac cleanup automatically, since removing some files requires your confirmation. However, MacKeeper performs safe cleanup scans automatically every 24 hours. If something critical is found in your system, MacKeeper notifies you, so you can check it manually. To turn the automatic scan off, open MacKeeper and click MacKeeper next to the Apple logo, then select Preferences. On the regular Scan tab within the Preferences window, deselect the checkbox next to Automatically Scan My Mac Every 24 Hours. That's it! If you'd like a little extra help, contact our support team. We'd love to help! I'm Olivia from MacKeeper, and thanks for watching!